San Francisco papers are investing a lot of money to try to get a service just like that started. Science editor Steve Newman reports on one person already using a brand new system.